Archie, I never ask for much. Please, for me?
All right, Edith. Let him in, Gloria, but just for dinner. You give him one plate of that duck and then throw him out.
Michael, just come in and sit down and have a nice dinner.
All right, I'll have dinner. But I don't want to talk to him.
Tell him it'll be my pleasure.
Sit right down there and we'll go get the dinner. Stay right there, we'll be right back. Gloria helped me cook.
Oh, Ma.
Now you start right in. Don't wait for us.
Well, Daddy, Michael's a big baseball fan. He follows the Mets like you.
Is that so?
Yeah, he says the Mets are gonna win the pennant this year.
The Mets ain't gonna win no pennant for 10, 20 years, if then. Remember where you heard that.
Well, I don't know. They got great pitching. They got Kuzma and Seiva and fantastic bench and that great platoon system of Gil Hodges.
You know something about baseball, huh?
Yeah, I really love the game.
Well, so do I.
Hey, I bet you've seen a lot of the great ones, huh?
Yeah, seen them all. Ruth, Gary, Hubble, all of them, way before your time, of course. Yeah, the game's changed a lot since them days.
I mean, live ball and...
Oh, live ball, the expansion clubs. Then, of course, the biggest change of all, 1947.
1947?
Yeah, that was the year they let Jackie Robinson into the majors. Changed the whole complexion of the game. Can't wait to win.
What do you mean by that?
Ready for the duck now.
Oh, wait a second. What do you mean by that?
Well, I mean it threw the whole game out of balance, letting Robinson in.
What are you saying, that the inferior black race should not be given a chance alongside the superior
whites? Hold it, Mr. Liberal Meathead. I never said nothing about your inferior black race. If you just let me finish.
Daddy!
Just the opposite of you let me finish. All I'm saying is your coloreds, as is well known, they run faster, they jump higher, they don't bruise so easy. And then because of their, jungle heritage, they see better. It's great for night games.
You know something, Mr. Bunker? At first, I thought I misjudged you. And I was right. I did misjudge you. You're a lot more ignorant than I thought.
I'm saying, did you hear what he called me, ignorant? Well, let me tell you something. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but you are one dumb polar.
That does it. I don't care what we talked about, Gloria. There's no way I can spend 4 years in this house with this man. It's impossible.
Oh, what did I just hear there?
If you're going to continue school after we get married, you're going to have to live here.
What did I just hear?
You're going to get married and live with us?
Gloria, look, I know that's what we planned, but if I have to spend 4 years with him, I'm going to go nuts.
Will you tell me what I just heard here?
Michael, I just don't see it any other way.
Edith, what the hell is going on here? Supposed to do, join the Navy?
Archie, you know how you've always prayed for a son. Well, now your prayer has been answered. The good Lord must have heard you.
In 49 years, he answers one prayer and this is it?